is it with Christina? We graduated 4 years ago. She can't even get through 1 year of college.
I know, and she's at that tattoo shop all the time now.
And she's drinking nonstop.
I still want to be your friend, but she's getting really weird.
Christina, this has become a problem.
Hey, give it back.
You have to think and get serious about school. You can't work at that tattoo shop all your life.
Yes, I can.
See what I mean?
Yeah. Well, it's getting pretty late. I think I better go.
All right, I'll see you tomorrow.
Hello? Hey, Christina.
Hey, Sarah. I just really needed to tell this to someone. Steven's been getting on my nerves lately about college and my tattoo shop, and I just can't take it anymore.
So what are you gonna do?
I'm walking up to his house right now. I'm gonna take him to my tattoo shop and put poison ink in his tattoo.
Wait. What? Christina, we really need to talk about this. You're talking about murder here. Christina!
Hey, Christina.
Hey, Steven. I'm sorry about last night. I kind of lost my temper, and I was wondering, would you want to come to my tattoo shop and get that tattoo you wanted?
Yeah, I guess I could.
All right, Steven, you can sit here. Go ahead and look through these and tell me which one you want.
Okay.
You picked one out?
Yeah, I think I like this one.
That one? Okay. Where do you want it?
Probably right over here.
Right there? Okay.
Is this gonna hurt?
Just a little bit. Not too bad.
Okay.
Right here, you said?
Yes.
Ready?
Go ahead. So have you thought about going back to college?
I thought about it. Does it hurt?
A little.
Okay. Almost done.
Okay.
There we go.
So that looks kind of cool. Thanks.
Today, police found an illegal tattooist named Christina Robinson. They say she has put poisonous ink into her tattoos. They have not yet found her, but doctors have investigated the ink, and they say that it will cause severe injury to your brain, causing you to act very strangely and do things you may have never done before.
You heard it. She killed.
They say she is poisoned with ink for tattoos. They have not yet found the doctor's investigation. They say that it caused severe injury to your brain.